Once the news broke that Donald Trump would soon meet with North Korean leader.
After Sarah Huckabee Sanders elaborated on the story, she quickly faced mockery. CBS News Chip Reed, isn't the president giving Kim Jong-un exactly what he wants, which is respect and stature on the international stage at PressX? Not at all. The president is getting what he wants.
He is getting the opportunity to have the North Koreans denuclearize, pic.twitter.com/J1Hex62Oz, CBS News, at CBS News, March 9, 2018. The relationship between the United States and
Donald Trump appear to have increased tensions since his election due to his controversial remarks about Kim Jong-un, most notably over his use of the now infamous Rocket Man nickname. Despite this, stunning news was announced on Thursday night, noting that Trump and Kim have agreed to meet by May to discuss the possibility of North Korea becoming denuclearized. Q. Is there a possibility that these talks with North Korea with Kim Jong-un may not happen at PressX? Look, they have to follow through on the promises that they have made. We want to see concrete and verifiable action on that front. https://t.co/f9loeoepic.twitter.com/5vhs8nfmgw, CBS News, at CBS News, March 9, 2018. Critics of the president raised the concerns. Video, which were addressed and elaborated on further during the Friday White House press briefing, as reported by CBS News on March 9. As expected, Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders was grilled on the upcoming meeting, saying Trump was hopeful about the outcome, while saying that we are not in the negotiation right now. We have accepted the invitation to talk based on them following through with concrete actions on the promises they have made. After being asked whether or not Donald Trump would push for the release of three American journalists in North Korea as part of the deal, Sarah Sanders simply replied, "That's something we'll continue advocating for and pushing for." CBS News reporter Chip Reed then pressed further, asking, "Isn't the president giving Kim Jong-un exactly what he wants, which is respect and stature on the international stage?" As expected, Sanders doubled down on her defense of Trump, answering, "Not at all. The president is getting what he wants. He is getting the opportunity to have the North Koreans denuclearize," Sanders slandered after fielding questions on North Korea. Sarah Huckabee Sanders faced immediate scrutiny across social media. Video. Remember, this is the guy who invited Dennis Rodman. Trump is in the same category of egotistical petulance, one tweet read. SHS is among the worst liars of this administration. The tell is her snarky delivery and I twitched lolani at Anno Rowney. March 9, 2018. Sarah Sanders is at it again. Fire her, Greg_Munro at Greg_Munro. March 9, 2018. I'm turning 40 this year, but I don't feel old until I start thinking about the fact that somehow that Trumpopotamus Sarah Huckabee Sanders is younger than I am. Confused face, Rob Roberts at Ski. March 9, 2018. Sarah Sanders is at it again. Fire her, a Twitter user wrote. Does Trump really think he alone can make that happen? He's going to go in there and pound his chest and KJU will show him just what an old buffoon he really is, an additional tweet noted. Sarah Huckabee Sanders always looks like she just shit her pants and is worried someone will notice. Alex Smith, at Giraffe Air Math. March 9, 2018. Does Trump really think he alone can make that happen? He's going to go in there and pound his chest and KJU will show him just what an old buffoon he really is. 3031 Spirits Fusion at Pagilmore. CEO. March 9, 2018. Remember, this is the guy who invited Dennis Rodman. Trump is in the same category of egotistical petulance. Bobby Hill at Bobby Hill. March 9, 2018. Sarah Huckabee Sanders always looks like she just sh**ed her pants and is worried someone will notice, a social media user added. SHS is among the worst liars of this administration. The tell is her snarky delivery and I twitched, yet another tweet stated.